New at 11, convicted killer James Worley is appealing his death sentence with the Ohio Supreme Court. A judge sentenced Worley to be executed for murdering Sierah Joughin in 2016. Police determined Worley abducted Joughin and buried her body nearby. He is currently scheduled for death in May of 2025. A judge denied his previous appeal.